Thugs of Hindustan has already created buzz in recent times. The reason being that for the first time, Amitabh Bachchan and Aamir Khan will be seen sharing the same screen space together. But the hunt that has been going on for the talented leading lady has ended. As per sources, Heeropanti's lead actor Kriti Sanon has backed the role. Even Aamir Khan has been discussing Kriti with his folks and he considers her as one of the most promising youngsters in Bollywood and wants her to cast in the film. We are happy for you, Kriti, and wish you share more screens with big stars in future. For more Bollywood updates, keep watching Chilli Flakes.